and I had my first movie. Am I allowed to tell you this? Okay, it's a scoop. I had my first movie grandchild. Rachel McAdams had my grandchild. That makes me feel pretty good with Rachel McAdams.
Well, the great thing about all of these roles is that they give you a voice. The bigger the role, the bigger the star, the bigger the voice. And you are using your voice to throw behind this rallying battle cry against the public.
Yeah, it's called the Enough Food for Everyone IF campaign. And if you go to enoughfoodif.org, you can enlist. It's the biggest charitable enterprise since Make Poverty History. It's basically all of the charities. There's over 100 charities, Oxfam, Christian Aid, UNICEF, everyone that you suspect, all combining to lobby the G8, which is in Britain this time, to get them to do certain things and to prevent people further dying of hunger in 2013. 2 million children died in the last 12 months because they didn't have enough food. Not because there isn't enough food in the world. There's plenty of food for everyone. I think sometimes I used to think that hunger is in some way inevitable. You know, it's just part of nature and you have to deal with it. Some people get unlucky or something. In fact, that's not the case at all. There's enough food for everyone, it's just getting it there. And at the moment, the major concerns that we want to lobby the G8